Nigerian security forces have engaged members of the Eastern Security Network, ESN, the militant wing of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, over the murder of Ahmed Gulak in Imo State.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.